And this is how you will find most monkey lizards happy and content, either up a tree or perched on the shoulder of something. And in this case, a criminal boss from the underworld messes Jabba the Hutt. Newly incarnated in this new Star Wars stretch line, a great Christmas present from Earth Mum and Shane Blade. We've got a few Jabbas in the collection, but I tell you what, nothing competes for heftiness for this boy. He is one seriously heavy mother. I tell you what, you could use this box for dumbbells if you wanted to. Dino, gonna get a couple of these, mate, I'm telling you. He is one big, chunky, heavy mother. A lot heavier than the 6-inch and a lot heavier than the 3¾. Probably closer to the 6-inch in scale. And he's a stretchy one. And I tell you what, they've gone to town on him. These boxes are collectors friendly. So the plastic pops around him. You can pop him out. Give him a good stretch. And pop him back in if you want. Oh dear. Look at him, look at him. What a bad boy. And look at Salacious. Rocking his Christmas 2022 getup. Tell you what. What a combination. This is probably, well, we've got a couple of crackers, but this is up there for Christmas present of the year. Look at this, love this line. You might be tempted to walk past this one if you see him. Don't, pick him up. Feel the heft of him. He is so heavy. This is one of the heaviest toys in my collection. He is a real, honest to God, he is a really heavy mother. And he's going to be a lot of fun. Salacious seems content. Bob's content. Earth Mom, thank you ever so much, Shane Blade. Thank you ever so much. Showing you one of our Christmas presents for 2022. Stretch. Jabba the Hutt. Remember, monkey lizards are for life, but not for spit roasting. Goodbye.